Your thoughts, so I can read your mind.